about Demontis? Very exciting.
Lege Orthos. Vulum Orthos.
Prostagmas.
There won't be zebra down that side because there's a big gold mine there. I found my giraffe. Actually, that's done being pulled in.
Prostagma.
Looking for his priest is way, 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 way away from home here. Good find for me. I mean, he like asked for it though. Like, look where he's at. Behind doors there.
Prostagma. Prostagma. Lege.
Prostagma.
Okay.
Πρόσεχε.
Πρόσεχε. Έτοιμη.
Oh, I should have got my Jason out. Μάλιστα. I'm going for that relic.
Λέγε, μάλιστα.
Έτοιμη. Ναι. Βρυτόμος. Πρόσταγμα.
Πρόσταγμα. Έτοιμος. Ορθός. Βούλομαι.
Λέγε, ναι. Μάλιστα. Πρόσταγμα. Χειρευτής.
Πρόσεχε.
Πρόσεχε. Πρόσεχε. Πρόσεχε.
If this doesn't work back, I might have to build a... Oh, that did so much damage. I turned him around immediately and he's dead. What I would recommend for beginners, it depends on your goal. If you want to be, if you want to win games fast, then Uranus. If you want to learn the game well, probably Greek. If you want a challenge, then maybe like Thor. I mean, actually maybe Thor if you want to start as well. It's going to be a challenge to win games, but at least you'll learn the game correctly. And then once you learn that god, you can like kind of play any god. And yeah, that's for 1v1. But probably Uranus is your best bet. Did he go 2 down soon? Just gonna be greedy here and go through this town channel. I have a ceasefire to play with, so it should be okay. He doesn't get his though. Yeah, we'll stick with Zeus, I reckon. Or Zeus or Egyptian.
Ναι. Προ
Πρόσεχε. Ναι,
πρόσταγμα. Πρόσταγμα.
Πρόσταγμα.
Λέγε. Πρόσταγμα.
Πρόσταγμα. Πρόσταγμα.
Πρόσταγμα.
Feels like a bit of a boom wall. I'm going to be really greedy right here. I don't know what repeat is doing, but we'll take it. If someone gives you like this much time to play with, like he may be going for an all in, but I do have ceasefire. I've got a full army as well. Yeah, I don't know what's going on in this game, but just booming to full pot. Actually, I'm gonna keep. Okay. I think my guys are kind of even at the moment, or maybe winning, so I don't really care. Don't have to rush it or anything. The issue with starting with Atlanteans is it makes it sometimes it makes it hard to learn the other gods when you're bored of Atlantean. Whereas if you learn like Zeus first, for example, then it's pretty easy to start learning all the other Nilla gods because they're pretty similar. Do you want this gold mine? It's magic. You can share the picks. That's okay with me. Missed me. Oh, the fucking thing. That's fine. Just gonna retreat back to here. I got a ceasefire after this. He's actually got no mid units, so we're okay here. I don't know what I said then. I said siege units, right? That's what I meant to say. See the Heliopolis tanking all the fire over there. That's what you want. What are you doing over here, mate? Titan Gate. That's a lot of resources to lose when you went that fast. 18 minutes on two town centers. Okay.
Μάλιστα. Πρόσταγμα.
Έτοιμο. Βούλωνε.
Θετικό ρο.
Πρόσεχε.
Θετικό. Ισμάκι.
Θετικά.
Λέγε. Πάνη. Εισβολή. Καλώς. Πρόσταγμα.
Ευχαριστούμε.
Πρόσταγμα. Καλώς. Πάνη. Ισμάκι. Λέγε. Πάνη.
Βούλωνε.
Πάνη.
Yeah, so I didn't realize this is so close. I don't know if it is or not, if it's just my imagination. Hi, Dom. What's going on here? GG! I don't know what happened this game. Or how I built a peltast. What the hell? Hello?